guys, it's Dave here, and today we're gonna install the Earthx Lithium battery into this 2014 Skidoo RevXM sled. One of the biggest factors that keeps most people from getting electric start or the magic button is this heavy lead acid battery. Well, we're gonna show you how to lighten up your electric start so it's a moot point, and you'll be getting that electric start. Once you use it, you'll never go back. In the box, you're gonna get your instructions, which are important to read. You're also gonna get a couple of shims, because the Earthx lithium battery that you replace into where your lead acid battery once was might be a little smaller, so these shims will help it fit perfectly. You're also gonna get some cool stickers to put on your helmet or your machine. Now, one of the advantages, or many of the advantages, of these Earthx lithium batteries is, number one, the lightweight. Number two, it has a BMS inside, which is battery management system. This system makes sure that the battery can never be discharged. If you were to leave your keys in it, the lights on, it can't be over discharged. It also prevents it from being overcharged due to a bad charging system or charger. The other great thing about the BMS is it charges the internal cells properly, and you can use a normal lead acid charger, so you don't need a special charger for this. It also is fully recyclable and is non-toxic. There's just a powder in here, so it cannot freeze. In fact, the Alaska State Troopers have been using these batteries for a couple of years now with no problems, down to minus 70. So let's get started and get this thing in the sled. The first thing you're gonna do is take your 10 mil and take out the battery, unplug the positive and negative terminals. All right, now that we've got the lead acid battery out, you can take that out and use it as a door stopper for the rest of its life. And we're gonna take the Earthx and install it. Well, the Earthx battery fits right in, and before I do all the bolts, I'm gonna remind myself to attach the positive terminal to the battery first before the negative. Well, there you go, we've installed it in a matter of minutes, and we'll test it out. Starts perfect every time. Well, you can check out the Earthx battery online at superclamp.net, and you can get them right through Superclamps. Put one of these Earthx batteries in your electric start, and you're on your way to lighter weight and smoother starting each and every time. Have a great winter out there.